Clive Tilsey, it's great to have you with us. Former Irish World Cup captain Andy Townsend is with me.
Thank you, Clive. The pleasure is all yours.
Both managers feel that the last meeting was a bit of a one-off and that this one will be a closer game. That first result will take some overturning, though. Short corner, and he get the ball in into the danger area. They can all stay in the box for another corner. Waste of a corner. Keeping possession. Defender puts a good challenge in. Just dropping a little deeper here, looking for space.
Good stuff for the defender.
That's a super ball. He said, I'll have that. Difficult to pick up when he moves a little deeper like this. Defenders don't know whether to go with him or not. Edu Drakeda. Defending now, can he get at them? Here, they don't know who should pick him up.
It was a rash tackle, wasn't it? Wouldn't surprise me at all if he was booked here.
Yes, the referee holds a yellow card aloft and his name goes into the book.
Well, he may have got away with one earlier, but the referee was having nothing this time.
Let's go. got out, it's a throw. Instantly controlled.
Sixpence, it was always going to end up with a goal.
A goal scored with what's supposed to be his weaker foot, his swinger. Well, few thought we'd have to wait this long for a goal. It had to come eventually. Well under pressure there. Does he certainly trust his skill on the ball? They did well there, good defending. Unable to make any progress down that flank. Stopping their progress. Ronaldinho. Thinks he can score. Got to do better than that. Half-time is 1-0. Still a marvellous atmosphere here. Big fans certainly looking forward to this second half. It's a free kick, but does the punishment end there? It's a yellow. He gets his name taken for that. He'll have to be careful now.
He's just got to cool down a little bit. If he's not careful, he'll get a red card next time.
It's a good pass, you know.
Keep your head down and follow right through the ball.
Bounces himself.
Ooh, and that did miss quite much. I bet he's been putting him in all week on the training ground, but when it matters, he couldn't find it.
Cut that out well. Leia. Stringing their passes together nicely here. Got a bit of a swagger about them at the moment, the way they're passing, the control they've got. Better than that. Easily away. Leia. pass of the ball, you know. Knocks it on. Edu Drake. There's good understanding in that play at the moment. I don't know how they keep this pressure up on the ball for 90 minutes.
They're really going for it this lot.
He's going to try it. Oh, nothing the keeper could have done.
Big opportunity missed there, Clive. That was a real chance. On his face to see he knows that was a poor shot.
They came close to reducing the deficit there, but
referee blows his whistle for the final time. No way back into this game. They are a beaten team today.
Well, that dressing room, Clive, is going to be a very quiet